Good morning.
Morning.
What's going on today?
No school.
Snow day. Blizzard. You're right.
Yes.
What do you think? Stay home?
Yeah.
We'll show them what it's doing outside. Not a lot yet, but there's supposed to be quite a bit by the end of the day, so.
There's a big
blizzard. Yep. I think they're calling for like 18 inches here. We'll see what happens.
Bye.
Mommy went into work.
Yeah.
But she's, mommy's going to get out early. She's going to be home in a little while.
Yeah.
That'd be cool?
Yeah.
So we'll be all home today.
Mm-hmm. And we have family there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we would have family lunch.
Yep.
Yeah.
I got the plow on the truck before the snow gets too deep that I ain't able to move around and put the plow on easy enough. And because of the storm, they closed Clarissa's work, so she's leaving now and will be home soon. We'll have to see if this storm is everything the weather says it's going to be. I don't know. We'll see.
Closed work early, so I came home and I decided to make corn chowder. So I've got corn chowder in the crock pot cooking for dinner. It's the perfect day for it. It smells so good. Show me the cover. Let me read it. Charlie came home with this really cute card that she made yesterday. Can you open it up, Charlie? It says, "Be my lucky charm." Oh, that's so cute. You did such a good job, Charlie. And it has your name on the back?
Yeah.
You wrote your name?
Right there.
Nice. Yeah, good job, Char.
How's the soup mommy made?
Good.
Daddy,
corn
Daddy
chowder.
Made this his on his first time.
Yep, I made biscuits.
Mm.
I called them.
Good meal for a cold, snowed in day.
A blizzard day.
A blizzard. What do you think, Charlie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it yummy?
I didn't have no school.
Yep. Would have been hard getting to school in all that snow, huh?
It's hot.
It's hot? Yep.
Good night,
guys.
See you tomorrow. Hit a thumbs up if you like these videos and remember to subscribe.
Okay, I hope you guys survived the blizzard.
What about you, Charlie? You got a question?
Bye.
That's a question.
Do you have one?
No.
You have a question? Okay. How about, how much snow did you get?
Two.
Not a lot.
Two.
You didn't get a lot.
Three. Four. Five. Two.
Okay. All right. Good night.
See you guys.
Bye.
Tomorrow. Bye.
Bye. Peace. Peace. Peace.
Hey, everybody. I don't know if you can see me or not. I don't know if it's enough light out here. But, I'm going to attempt to plow the driveway now. I don't know if you can see. There is definitely a lot of snow. I don't know how much. I haven't measured it yet, but I'll take a measurement here and let you know in a second. Okay, I just took a little quick measurement right there. Just shoveled out a spot down to the ground and measured it. And as of right now, we're at 14 inches and it's still snowing pretty hard. But I'm going to clean it up best I can for now. We'll see how it goes. First thing I'm going to do, though, is shovel off the deck. That way I can shovel the snow out of the driveway and push that out of the way at the same time. Yeah, that's 16 inches up here on the deck. My guess is down in the driveway, it's because the wind is so windy, it's been blowing it away. So that's why it's not quite as deep down there. Originally I was thinking I was gonna shovel a path to the truck to go get in it, but there's a lot of snow to shovel through, so I think I'm just gonna wade through it with a broom and sweep it off enough so I can start plowing. And then once I plow it enough, I would open it and finish cleaning up the truck a little more so I can finish. Anyway, that's my plan. Look at the side of the car. You can't even open a door. Better. Good enough to get in and out tomorrow, hopefully. Still gotta clean off Clarissa's car, and I'm gonna move it over here where I'm standing, so she'll be able to just pull straight out in the morning. It's still snowing. I don't know how much more we'll get, but I'll measure it in the morning and find out how much more we get. But anyway. So, I guess the weather report was pretty accurate. We got 16 inches at least up on the deck, and my guess is we'll probably get a couple more by the morning. So, when they said 18, they were not too far off.